coffee at 6 a.m. Listening to your convictions, how to be a better man, the state of our condition, watching the war inside.